but twice as evil. Only this time, I'm done playing all these games, and I'm calling out all of these hoes by their name. Sarah, bitch, you tried from bottom line, then the story should have been me was fucking when you was feeling horny, not my best friend. Oh shit, you should have married him and then my other friends. Don't forget about them, I'm not sad anymore. Through with this shit, yo, I'm curious. And what the fuck you think it filled me in? Cause I'm curious, and I know people are stupid, but damn, I never knew that anyone could be as stupid as you. And you were just the first, but the line has gotten longer, and all the pain and suffering has only made me stronger. And I no longer hold on to your memories, and after this song, don't give a fuck what you think of me.
Exes and hoes, exes and hoes, exes and hoes.
Peep it out, motherfucker, cause this is the sequel. Meredith, I didn't love you at first glance, but after a while, I gave it all a chance, and things was cool for the first few months, and then everything fell apart all at once. The internet, you can blame it on that. 3 in the morning, never knowing where you at. I asked you about Dennis and you lied in my face, and I tried to tell you that I felt him taking my place, but you said it wasn't like that, that you was just friends. And in the end, thought I should back and pretend like I never knew what happened. The two of you in bed, and if I found out, off with his head.
Exes and hoes, exes and hoes, exes and hoes.
Peep it out, motherfucker, cause this is the sequel. This is the one I never thought would break. I wish I only knew how much longer I could take. Amber, I never thought I'd use your name in this song, but what you did to me was fucked up, selfish and wrong. I told you that I loved you, I guess you didn't listen. There was something in your life that you said was missing, was the only thing missing. Now it's me, cause I'm out, a new guy at your house every day, and I'm out. It seems kinda funny how you never did nothing, but now that I'm gone, you're always into something. And again, I told you that I saw this all coming, it's like an open book. You felt committed and you running. If you really wanted to hang out with those guys, you should've just said so and gave a reason why. Instead, you tried to play me like you getting your life straight. Already back to party and I can guess your next date. I know you fucked Jeff cause he's always taking shit, but it's Kevin that I think you'll end up with. So go ahead and say you won't and try to prove me wrong. And once again, I had to add you to this song.
X's and O's, X's and O's, X's and O's.
Peep it out, motherfucker, cause this is the sequel. Billy's girls are trifling, but they're not the only one. Every girl that you know play these games for fun, and that's why I'm calling them out. Fuck these hoes, you still a bitch, ho, and that's how it goes. Don't listen when they tell you that they're not like all the rest, cause a few months later, they rip your heart up out your chest. So this is revenge, vindication for the fellas. Fuck all these hoes, we don't believe shit that you tell us. And when the phone rings, who's on the other line? And if it's not with me, then where you spending all your time? Is he flirting with you? Are you flirting back? And are you influenced by your motherfucking six pack? And when I'm asleep, are you right there beside me, in front of your friends, trying to cover up and hide me? I can't help these feelings that are locked up inside me. And if you're ashamed, then why you ever try me? You're fucking my trust up for everyone else.